and Juliet so much. It's like when I had that dream, she kissed me and I came back to life. Hey, Bachelor, what's up? How's everybody in Mantua? Well, it doesn't matter because Juliet's the only one I care about. What, are you serious?
Yeah.
I miss her so much, I gotta find a way to kill myself and be with her.
You're thinking crazy.
I'm not crazy. Whatever, tell them I'm leaving.
Fine.
Is there anything from Mantua?
Nope, nothing.
Later, I'm going to see the apothecary.
Apothecary!
Yeah, I'm over here. Who are you? And stop yelling so loud, man.
I'm here to buy some drugs.
What do you need?
I need some suicidal.
I might not sell it to you, man, but I need the money, so.
Okay, where's it at?
Be careful, man. I can kill 20 people.
Thanks. Juliet, I'll join you tonight.
Hey, Friar Lawrence, I got something to tell you.
John, is that you?
Yes.
Did my letter make it to Mantua?
Well, that's the thing. I kind of didn't get there.
Why?
Well, I got stuck with some troublemakers, we'll say, and they wouldn't let me pass.
What?
Well, they'd stole stuff and there were wanted posters everywhere, and since I've been traveling with them, they thought I was with them, so they won't let me pass into Mantua. The letter didn't get there.
Oh no, I got it from Romeo. Tell nobody I'm here. Whistle and whistle if somebody comes.
Fine, but this place freaks me out.
Just stay here.
Fine.
Best of wishes to you, my friend, but I gotta go. I need you to leave or either stay here.
How could they kill themselves?
This is your fault for hating each other. No, this is all my fault. I shouldn't have ever let this happen. I tried to get too much into it. Now it's all my fault.
None of this would have happened if their love had not been stronger than your hate.
Thank you.
see.